Oh boy. Yeah, no problem. Oh, oh, God. Just charge in. Thank you. That's a nice trinket, but it kind of sucks, because it's a spelling, it's a spellcaster. What am I doing here? Oh, missing recruit. There you are.
Oh, the time magic, sir.
Renown 5. Siege of Drip. What is that? Oh, that's this. Oh, that's interesting. My first assignment: unstable temporal energy sweeping into the forest, affecting the wildlife. Need to assess the impact and collect that magic for the Time Walker. I was examining a pack of Orquin when I was attacked by a crazed bear overflowing with time magic. It caught me off guard. I barely escaped. Did you find my missing gear for me?
We make a good team.
Like, I guess. Hello. Interesting. Thank you. It feels good to finally be enjoying the game with tons of other people too. I gotta kill the alpha. So far, there's been tons of, like, really good things said about Dragonflight. Of course, it's the first couple of days, but... I'm about 60% into 69 as well. Got about 40% left until I'm at max level, which is exciting. I did take off work to play. I took off the whole week. Hence why I can do the 100, well. I was gonna say, hence why I did a 120 hours streamathon, but at the end of the day, it's like when Shadowlands came out, and I worked full time still because I couldn't get the time off. Or I did, but the issue was they delayed the release. So it actually got pushed back out of the time I had off, and then I didn't have any capability to take any more time off. So I had to play the game when I worked, and I did like 198 hours or like 176 hours or something like that streamathon.
I know I can. Did we do it? I think that went well.
Oh yeah, I flex that I stream for 170 hours all the time. This is exactly what you're talking about, right? I was supposed to retrieve the collectors, but I still need a moment to catch my breath.
Did we do it? I think that went well.
Great, the Time Walker staff intact, but it's still definitely. Can recharge it using a temporal energy coalescing around the wildlife here. Unfortunately, that means defeating affected creatures in the forest. Gotta kill wildlife.
I know I can. Thank you. Meet me back at the Shifting Sands.
That's it. I'm all out of water. If I want any more water, I gotta take from the jug. All the water's all done. I have to refill it up and throw it in the fridge for tomorrow. Plus one time energy. Oh man, I'm having flashback. I'm getting PTSD, man. This is the new Azurite power, isn't it? It's the new Azurite power, isn't it? Oh no, man. Anima. Oh, artifact power. Oh no. Oh god. Nice. Job done. Just go hand this bad. Actually, no, let's do this. I'm here. Whoa. That was close. Come on, you lizard. Stay there. Kind of a nice place. Looks really good. The Sands of Time, they call it. I like it. What? It is cool, yes. Good now. Be the last one right here. Of course I gotta kill it though. What's that? Like, what do you mean, like... we could do a couple of dungeons.
I know what to do. What is the problem? We make a good team. Did we do it? I think that went well. Dante, this is the adventure I told you about.
We have met. They appear to be another promising new recruit. Is it that time already?
And Dante Normu.
We will find time.
Shepherding the time ways is a dangerous duty. Though you are not a Time Walker, Ambassador Kronormu believes you will be of great help. But to ensure your safety, we must properly train you. Unfortunately, all our instructors are still missing. I will do my best to help. Let's see what we both do.
I'll be deep in my books. Come along. You as well, Seer Zarethel.
If only we could skip forward to already being Master Time Walkers.
Let me know when you are ready.
I was born ready, Mother Fluffer.
So many books, so little time. That staff is able to harness temporal energy from a source. Please, give it a try. We will find time.
Whoa.
Well
done.
I'm
a mage.
The staff can also be used to redirect the energy collected to a target such as this one.
I'm a battle mage.
Excellent.
I love it.
Now, try focusing your staff's energy at this artifact in order to restore it to its time of origin. Oh dear, it backfired. Brace yourself.
Bracing as hard as I can, brother.
Emboldened by the return of their heroic king, Varian Wrynn, the proud humans of Stormwind led the Alliance to victory in its war against the dreaded Lich King. While successful,
what is happening?
The campaign in Northrend proved costly, and the humans now seek to bolster their strategic holdings throughout the world. Under Varian's daring leadership, humanity now braces itself for a renewed conflict with its perennial enemy,
the Horde.
This is a human intro cutscene.
Yet, as the great cataclysm rips across the world, familiar threats have once again arisen closer to home. It now falls to you to defend the kingdom and uphold the honor.
This is the cataclysm. What is going on? What?
Oh, there you are. This happens sometimes. We must return to the present, however. Really, we must be going.
Hold on a second, bro. Hold up, man. Hold on. Is there anybody out here killing things?
We are going back.
Okay. That's your fault, man.
As you can see, there are serious consequences to wielding time magic improperly.
That was weird, man.
Yes, I have time. For now. It has been a time. I'll be deep in my books. You know where to find me.
Different creatures pouring in from different timelines.
It has been a time.
I am always ready. I know I can.
Let me head to the rifts first. See you there.
I'm getting the stutters again. Must reload. Okay, I'm gonna take a couple of minutes to stand up and use the bathroom, stretch my legs. I'm also gonna get another drink, and then I'll be back and we'll continue. It'll be just like 3 or 4 or 5 minutes, something like that. I'll be right back. Thank you. All right.